Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. In today's video I'm going to show you how to make and preserve aloe vera gel from your aloe vera plants. This can be stored in the fridge for 4 to 6 months. I hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, please remember to give it a thumbs up, it really does help. And make sure you hit that subscribe button and the little bell notification icon so you get updated every time I upload a new video. Let me know in the comments section below if there are any other DIY projects that you would like me to have a go at on this channel so that you can see how to do them too. Thanks for watching guys, bye!